This video is about flaring the wheel arches on a Mk2 Jag. And these ones have been flared out quite a fair bit to accommodate 6.5-inch E-type wheels, which barely fit in. They still will hit the wheel arch on the inside of this area here. So you have to be careful of that. It's best really not to go that wide on front wheels on a Mk2 Jag. 6 inches is about the limit. Also, one of the problems that compounds the clearance issue is fitting vented disc brakes. And this Mk2 has got XJS brakes, vented, standard 420 or E-type uprights, and standard XJS brakes, four-pot bolted on. The only thing that's had to be modified is the stub axle itself, which has had to be manufactured specially to accommodate the vented disc brake, plus a spacer is needed to clear the disc brake from the upright, and that's about a quarter inch clearance washer that has to be machined up to fit in there. But to flare the wheel arch, I've used an XJ6 Series 2 wing and just chopped out the bit that I need. Just use plasma cutter to cut that out, and that then gets let into the bodywork. In this instance, it's been done a good few years ago. It's rusted out in this area, and this had to be replaced. But essentially, that's all that you need to be able to do that repair or modification.